see you in a month at the mouth of the Yellowstone. I had no gifts left to give them, only the word of the Father. I had to try, it was my duty to try. I should not have camped so close, I should have doubled the guard.
Captain! The last guy helped!
Get out!
They have had an arrival!
Without arrivals, it's over!
They're taking
off! Without our horses, we will die! I told them on the Bitterroot, I told them on the Columbia! You attack us, we'll kill you! We'll kill you all!
They've got the horses!
Stop! All ship!
In all your intercourse with the natives, treat them in the most friendly and conciliatory manner.
I shot and killed a Blackfoot.
Julia, tell them these men and villages as far as we go.
This man is right here.
I wish you would come with us to the end.
No, you stay.
A moment. You have done an invaluable service to the nation and to us. Thank you. Job well done.
And my invitation to you still stands. I'll be in St. Louis if ever you should wish to come and visit me or send your son up to live with me for any period of time. I would treat him as my own.
As soon as he is off my breast, I'll send him to you. I love my people, but he needs to learn the white man's way. I want to give him every chance.
Gentlemen, oars in the water.
No more rafts, boys. No portages, no mountains. You can do this, stretch, sleep it.
The current of the Great Missouri is with us, gentlemen. We're going home.
Mosquitoes, troubles.
35 miles!
Mosquitoes exceedingly troublesome.
40 miles!
Mosquitoes excessively tormenting.
36 miles!
We were met by all in the village with a hearty welcome.
I must go. I'm expected in Washington.
23rd September 1806.
As a unit, the expedition is completed.
Baltimore, we're matched. And
shades of blue and white with stars on their bells. It was breathtaking. On the red carpet from the balcony above, it looked as if the American flag was living free right in front of us.
I'm sure it did.
What were you doing off there?
I was saying goodbye to our Shoshone guides who had seen us at the pass of the Western Mountains.
Were they quite savage?
They wept upon leaving us and embraced us as is the custom of their people.
Were they greasy? Did they smell?
Yes, so was I. So did I.
President Adams. Ex-President. So I've seen the trinkets from the trip.
Yes, we collected scientific specimens for research.
Ah, well, I saw a pair of elkhorns, was it? Goat skin and some sort of crab.
A different species, sir. A magpie.
That's the return of our $40,000. Jefferson's produced the Navy to a third of its former power. French and English are kidnapping American naval men. If all we get in return, a rack of horns, a bucket of bird bones, and one live rat?
A new species of brown squirrel, sir.
I see. I look forward to reading about it when the movie's published. Oh! And I do believe that your peace negotiations with the black people involve killing them?
You must tell me everything, from Fort Manette onward, the entire expedition.
It's the land outstrips all imagining, sir. It is peopled by Indians of every stripe and character. But there are great many you could be proud to call Americans.
And you successfully mapped out the entire...
Captain Clark. Captain Clark was in charge of the map.
I'm sure you ate